फ्रेंड्स आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट एलर्जी वॉट आर द काजेज फॉर एनर्जी दिस एलर्जी देर इज ए गोल्डन स्टेटमेंट इन द फील्ड ऑफ एलर्जी देर आर एलर्जी स्पेशलिस्ट इन अवेलेबल इन बेंगलोर सिटी एंड इवन इन अदर प्लेसेस ऑल्सो मे बी इन हुबली धारवाड पूना वन ऑफ द allergy specialist practicing in Pune, he was very well known. Doctors in Karnataka used to refer the patients to Pune allergy specialist, so that what is the cause for allergy, anything and everything under the sun including the sun can be an allergen. There are patients, they are allergic to sun. ಬಿಸಿಲಿಗೆ ಹೋದರೆ ಸಾಕು, ಮನೆಯಿಂದ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬಂದರೆ ಸಾಕು, ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಮುಖ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಪ್ಪಾಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಇರುತ್ತೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಣ್ಣ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಸೂರ್ಯನ ಬೆಳಕಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಚರ್ಮ ಹೋದರೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಹ ಹೋದರೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ರೀತಿ ಕಪ್ಪಾಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ, ವಿಪರೀತ ನವೆ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೀ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನಿಫೆಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ನೋಸ್ allergic rhinitis, allergy negdi, allergic pharyngitis, allergic bronchitis, and then allergic bronchitis is often described as asthma. Asthma should not be chronic. If it becomes chronic asthma, then there will be permanent damage to the lungs. Lungs, you know, it should be like a sponge. It should not be like a coir. Tengan nar tara aagbaradu, sponge tara irbeku. Usru takondaga doddada aagbeku, usru bittadaga kadme aagbeku. Ee riti aagutte the lungs, you know, that is the inspiration followed by expiration. But because of the constant exposure to different allergens, that allergens can be anything. Repeatedly I am telling that anything and everything under the sun including the sun can be an allergen. There are some patients, unfortunate patients, they are allergic to the drugs. The common drug which may cause allergy in a very very severe form, and it is known as anaphylactic reaction, very severe reaction, and it can cause even death. The patient, one patient was allergic to penicillin, so we have to give test dose. So many patients, they have expired after receiving, they have developed very severe reaction, and before they were rushed to the doctor or the hospital, they expired on their way. Some of the patients, you may not believe, they have developed very severe reaction even to the test dose. Even to the test dose, there are many drugs which causes allergy. Analgin, you know, previously the Novalgin tablet, Analgin, even the injection form, it was available. Many patients, they have developed very severe reaction to Analgin injection. Now it is banned, it is not available. Diclofenac injection, you know, INAC injection, it is a painkiller. Similarly, there are many drugs which we advise for blood pressure. Indirol, the patients have developed very bad reaction. So in this way, there are many drugs which can precipitate, provoke allergy reaction. Okay, in my previous program I have mentioned that in Bangalore city, Bangalore is a beautiful city to suffer from asthma. Bangalore is a beautiful city of Parthenium garden. You know, the Bangalore is described as garden city. What is that garden? Parthenium garden. Friends, according to the different studies, different allergy test, and according to that study, and they have published in different journals, and in Manipal hospital they were giving training under Indian Academy of Allergy. Indian Academy of Allergy, they were giving training. So after undergoing training, now the people are doing the allergy test. They take the history in detail, and their diet, whether you are vegetarian, non-vegetarian, what is your occupation, occupation can be the person where he is working, that occupation environment can be responsible for severe allergy, asthma, etc. Allergic bronchitis, allergy problem in the lungs is allergy, allergic bronchitis. One person said, I am allergic to brinjal, badanekai allergy. ಒಂದು ಮದುವೆಗೆ ಹೋದೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದೆ ನನಗೆ ಬದನೆಕಾಯಿ ಅಲರ್ಜಿ, ಬದನೆಕಾಯಿ ಇರೋದು ಏನು ನನಗೆ ಬಡಿಸಬೇಡಿ. ಆದರೆ ಬದನೆಕಾಯಿ ಪಲ್ಯ ಬಡಿಸಿದ್ದು ಸೌಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾರು ಬಡಿಸಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದನ್ನು ತಿಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣವೇ ವಿತಿನ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಹೀ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಸಿವಿಯರ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್. ಪಿತ್ ಗಂಧೆ ಇದನ್ನು ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಅರ್ಟಿಕೇರಿಯಾ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. ನನಗೇನು ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಮೈ ಮೇಲೆಲ್ಲ ಗಂಧೆ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತು, ಕೆಂಪು ಕೆಂಪದಾಗಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಇಡೀ ಮೈಯೆಲ್ಲ ಕೆಂಪಾಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ, ಬೆನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಕೆಂಪಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಸಿವಿಯರ್ ಈಚಿಂಗ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ಡ್, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್, ಪಾಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್. ಸರ್ವೇ ಜನ ಸುಖಿನ ಭವತು.